Hello, hello. Just wanted to do a quick tutorial about anchor points in the pan behind tool because I believe they work a little bit different than the other attributes. So let me jump right into it. We have this image here of an anchor to remind you of anchor points. And I'm gonna click here on the arrow to move this down. And we see the five attributes we normally have here. We see anchor point, position, scale, rotation, opacity. And we're gonna focus on anchor points. And by the way, the anchor point is this little star right around here in the center that allows you to pivot the image however you want. Now, I'm gonna move this here next to the anchor point, and you can see that it looks like the image is moving around the star a little bit. And if I go here, the image moves up and down the star. But the best way to move the anchor point is by pressing a shortcut Y, which takes you to this button right here, and it is called the pan behind slash anchor point tool. Now, let me show you how this works, right? So most of the time, the anchor point tool works in tandem with the rotation tool, and it also helps with some expressions. But let's see how it works with rotation. So I'll press R for rotation here, and you see how the image rotates right in the center where that star for the anchor point is located. But what if I press the Y tool? And you can see here, it's the Y tool because it has a square with the four arrows in it, and it allows me to move the center star wherever I want. And I'm gonna move it here to the bottom of the right corner. And now when I press R for rotation, you see that it rotates and pivots right along that point where I placed the star. It's pretty easy and basic stuff. I just wanted you guys to know it. Let's do another example. If Anchor didn't allow you to get it, Peter Pan would allow you to get it. And again, I'll press the R tool to rotate it, and you can see Peter Pan rotates a little weird right now. But if we have the Y tool selected and we move the anchor point all the way out here, you can put it wherever you want. Now when we rotate it, Peter Pan is swinging from the trees. Ooh, yeah. If there's anything you want to learn, let me know and I'll get to it. Hope you're enjoying the channel. Thanks.